It's the 9th of March. This is a Border Collie just picked up from the PDSA in Heighton. Handed in by members of the public, so to be honest with you, they reckon it might be their dog. They are PDSA, they think it might be their dog. So, he's got a bit of a bark on him anyway. But he seems alright, he's a happy enough little fella. Aren't you? Hey. Oh, he thinks he's king of the castle. Anyway, he's in the RSPCA now, so. Good lad. Good boy.